Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujanalanista. Demet Özdemir was betrayed by her friend. Cayman murdered her. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Demet Özdemir does not fall off the agenda with the TV series she plays. She always manages to make people watch the projects she plays with her great acting on successful projects. Every project played, on the other hand, occupies the agenda of the magazine for a long time. Also, her marriage was talked about for a long time. The clothes she wears and her wonderful style impresses everyone. Oftentimes, fans wonder where she got the clothes she wears. However, there has been something that caught our attention recently in Demet Özdemir. The beautiful actress made a big change in her style. Everyone was very curious about the reason for this change. The reason for this change was divided. Demet Özdemir changed her style constantly. The beautiful actress was criticized for the wedding dress she wore at her wedding and the many clothes she wore recently. Later, she began to be disturbed by the style in which the Turkish style was found. Realizing this, the beautiful actress decided not to work with Rutkay Özdiş before starting her last project. Rutkay Özdiş was a very close friend of Demet Özdemir. Demet Özdemir ended her relationship with Rutkay Özdiş along with her business relationship. The beautiful actress has now decided to work with Aslı Parlak. The actor's style is now getting more likes. According to the allegations, Demet Özdemir is former stylist, did not build the pieces she used. She borrowed clothes from world famous brands. After that, he did not return these products. That is why Demet Özdemir has been in a difficult situation many times. According to the allegations, Can Yaman warned Demet Özdemir about this before. Can Yaman also worked with this stylist when he played in the Erkan Cukuş series. However, he saw some of the mistakes and decided not to work with him anymore. He also warned Demet Özdemir about this issue. However, Demet Özdemir did not listen. He didn't want to betray his close friend. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.